In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to add custom text to a form control label in Microsoft Excel, using VBA. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.